in the given question C6H5. H3 plus 9 O2.